Introducing the defending DIY world champion, fighting out of the blue corner, invincible Slick Slime Sam! As opponent fighting out of the red corner, the most loyal pet human, a girl with perfect manicures, Cutie Sue! Cutie Sue, are you ready?
Ready.
And Slime Sam always is. Ready is my middle name! Each of us has an hour to make the ultimate best craft. Let the creative battle begin!
Hey guys, who do you think will win? Leave a comment below and you'll find out the answer very soon.
It's pretty obvious though. Sam!
Well, my craft is wondrous sand that...
Mine's better. Mine's slime.
Let me finish. Sand that never gets wet.
It sounds like you just made it up.
Oh, you'll be begging me to make you some too.
I doubt it.
We'll see. Well, now I just have to make awesome sand so I don't get laughed at. Huh, I'll need colored sand. A piece of foil, and water repellent spray. Now to the craft. I can't waste another minute. I folded the foil like a tray, so it has sides. Now, I'll pour all the sand inside.
Bam! Oopsie, looks like it got crushed. What a pity.
Sam, play fair or your victory won't count.
Whatever.
Ugh. Okay, evenly spread the sand around the whole surface, like this. There. And now it's time to turn our regular sand into magic sand with water repellent spray. Sam! Have you seen the spray?
Which spray?
That one.
I sure did. Here. And, try not to distract me anymore. Poor Sue, she doesn't stand a chance. Nobody knows how to make slime better than slime.
I'll evenly cover the sand with the spray. You probably should try it on a small portion of sand first. There, like this, so I don't miss a spot. Now, we'll need to stir it up really well. And then spread it all over the foil again.
There was glue and... Oh, I don't remember! Oh, well. Oh, definitely borax. Where is it? Nope. Not it! Wax, borax. No one will notice a difference. Slime should be stretchy. Yep, that'll do. And, there was something white. Oh! Shaving cream! That smells so good. Why don't I have facial hair? And don't forget, all natural fruit flavor. Nope, that's a bad idea. Oh. Perfecto. Are you still tinkering with your craft? Because mine is ready.
Almost done. I just need to spray and stir it again a couple more times.
And the craft of the DIY World Champion, Sam!
Sam, not to burst your bubble, but it doesn't look like slime. Come on, I'll show you what I got.
Well, it's sand.
How about if I add some water?
sorry I cheated. You won.
That's okay, Sammy.
What a wonderful craft!
Hey guys, did you like this craft? Give a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel, and we'll think of a cool competition for you too! All done today, guys! Bye!